Is yogurt the tannin?
No, it's a...
Sorry, excuse me. Apologies. Yes, I'd like to hear it again, actually. Anyway, to put the record straight, our next speaker this evening is Manish Kataria. Apologies, Manish. The evaluator for Manish is Elsa. And before Elsa comes to the stage, Manish actually sent me an email and I also asked him the question, what inspires him? And Manish says, what inspires me is when somebody achieves the seemingly impossible, because I believe anything is possible if you really want it, which I think is brilliant.
That's good.
Can I please welcome his evaluator to the stage, Elsa Campbell.